Hello everyone, my name is Terra Immortal, and today I'm gonna show you guys VenusFX 3.3. Now, I have already talked about the basic features in my previous video, you should see the link now. This time I'm gonna show you guys the two new features that came out of the latest version of VenusFX, that is, free moving camera and player spectating. Now, to get the latest version of VenusFX, just go to the developer's website, you will find the link in the description below. After downloading it, launch your game and then launch VenusFX, and you're good to go. By typing the command you see now, you will enable free moving camera. At first you won't be able to do anything because the camera glitches out. To fix this, just Alt+Tab and get back to your game. Now you can move freely and move around all over the map. Now this is quite useful if you're looking for high angle shots or just want to record an awesome cinematic. To get out of the free moving camera, just press Shift and your console key. Though sometimes you'll still need to Alt+Tab to fix any glitches caused by the game. Another useful tool of VenusFX Spectator mode is Player Spectator. By typing the command you see now, you will enable Player Spectator. Switch between players, press F1 and F2, though the switching may become unpredictable. Now keep in mind, maintain the closest possible distance between you and the player you are spectating, because if you get too far away from the player, the camera glitches out and it won't be usable. Now this is quite useful when recording live matches, though when filming a cinematic or a machinima, I would prefer sticking to a free moving camera or just using the no hands. Now these were the basic new features included in the VenusFX 3.3. Hope you guys enjoy using it, and as always, stay awesome!